But it proves how dangerous this case is.
Too dangerous for an amateur detective playing out a movie fantasy. I'm alone on this one.
Matt was...